Last Tuesday, he was home in Omaha on leave. Less than a week later, 18-year-old Eddie Wood died serving in Afghanistan.
He was my best friend. What could I say? He was there for me and I was there for him.
Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. 2009 Omaha North High School graduate Eddie Wood was driving in a convoy when they hit a roadside bomb near Kandahar, Afghanistan. The 18-year-old had called his mom before to tell her that he'd been made the driver. Tonight, Woods' mother and sister are sharing Eddie's story with KETV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry. Melissa?
And Eddie was home on leave for 2 weeks and spent great time with his family, left last Tuesday to return to Afghanistan. Less than a week later, two men in uniform showed up at Woods' home to give the worst news.
Life packed into 18 years.
Eddie was either getting his butt chewed or getting a promotion, I'm not sure.
Eddie Wood, member, JROTC, Boy Scouts, Sun Dogs, Camp Pocomoke, and military reenactments.
The hat is from the military group up at Fort Atkinson, Calhoun.
Private First Class Eddie Wood was one day back in the war in Afghanistan.
And they had just made him a driver the day before. And he hit a mine. And there were others wounded and others died. My son was one of them.
In her mind, this mother's trying to make sense while her heart is breaking.
Because they're babies. They're just babies.
So much life to live and love to give. But this teen did not go without leaving his mark.
He could be a real pain in the butt. But, you know, he was so full of life. He worried about others. He worried about the safety was the big thing he said, the safety of everybody. And his fellow guys, and he just was so worried about him.
He was my best friend. What could I say? He was there for me, and I was there for him.
I'm told Eddie's dad is in Delaware awaiting the arrival of Eddie's body. Funeral services will be held here in Omaha. Coming up tonight at 6, Eddie's last words to his family. We have the message, and his family wants to share it with you.
Thank you, Melissa. We're learning more of American casualties in Afghanistan. According to NATO, a roadside bomb killed three U.S. troops in the southern part of the country Tuesday. The U.S. military warns that fighting will intensify in the coming months, likely causing more deaths.